Hello everyone, I'm your host, Boss Zombie. Welcome back to Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. So, how do I... Oh, okay. Middle Trials. Here we go again. I'm gonna change my strategy up after seeing how the first ones went. I'm just gonna use the strongest weapons I get immediately. Because it seems like they give you replacements fairly... reasonably. Because otherwise I'm just going to be sitting there hitting him with a 3 damage woodcutter's axe over and over, and it's not going to... Ooh. What is this? To the blade's chosen hero, in the name of the goddess Hylia, I offer this trial of the sword. You must acquire still more power to wield the true splendor of the Master Sword. You must fortify your mind, body, and soul by eradicating all obstacles that appear in this realm. In this illusory realm of sacred mystery, anything can happen. All that you obtain here will be lost upon your return to the reality you know. Chosen hero of the Master Sword. Overcome the trial of the sword and claim the blade's true splendor. Well, immediately I see an issue. Oh my god, they are good shots. Boom! I would really like your bow. There we go. And that axe. Ooh, there's a chest up there, too. Nothing. Oh, then. Oh, yeah. I see it. Don't you worry. I'm just curious how I would even get to it. That guy's a really good bow. Let's see if I can aim this right. Why is he not? Oh. Uh-oh. Shit. Thank you. Nope, nothing. Okay, we'll try something else. Oh, okay. I can do this. Ooh, that's hard. Okay. Got one. I want his bow because he has a soldier's bow. Got him. Yeah, okay. That's a great bow to start with. Yeah, I was being careful because I could very easily like blast that guy off and then I would lose out on his equipment. Huh, I wonder. Fuck. Oh, wait. It dropped the item. Okay. Don't fly away. I need the arrows. Okay, so there's another chest somewhere in here. Ooh, fire arrows. Oh, this is... They're starting me off pretty strong, that's for sure. Now, where's the chest saying... Oh! Oh! What happened to that chest? It flew everywhere. Come on, be some... Ow, it's a stone one. See, there you go. That's what I'm talking about. Give me that. And then that. So I'll use, like... Oh, right. I forgot. I'll use the, weaker stuff. Like, weaker arrows if I just need to shoot something. Razor shrooms. Those are good. Yeah, and I'm also gonna cook everything I immediately find this time. Or when I get to that point, because it makes no sense to just have uncooked food. It's always better cooked anyways. That was a neat one. So wind. I hope we don't do water again. I feel like they wouldn't repeat themes. Well, no, they would. So I got a whiz robe. Out of curiosity. If I shoot a whiz robe in the face so he falls, when there's no ground below him, is he dead forever? I lost that on his wand, but that's fine. Bombing tactics, go! I need to be sure not to drop him off the edge, though. Excuse me. Pardon me, good sir. Ooh, almost. That almost. Are we done? No, there's still more here. The hell was that? Oh, there's a guy up there. Okay. I like this using the bombs thing. Oh, that thing wedged itself. A razor shroom. The chest in here, really? Holy shit, this room's huge. There's another whiz rope. Oh, that's a, not a whiz rope, that's a medio whiz rope. That's the guy that makes the huge. Come on. This is a cool mechanic. Having to basically... I mean, maybe there's another way to do it, and I'm just being overly creative, but... Oh, Endura Shrooms! That's the best thing you can get in a place like this, because... It's not because I'll get an extra little boost of health or anything. Oh, this son of a bitch. No, no. No, no, I need you to stop doing that. Let's see. Please fall to your death. But, because if you cook an Endura Shroom, it becomes a full health restorative and gives you a thing like a quarter of a heart. So, where is this chest? Chest is up here. So, in theory... Oh! That's a great sword. I'm actually getting good swords already. Alright. Oh, now there's no treasure chest nearby? You sure about that? Whee! The wind chamber's fun! How do I leave? That's where I came in from, isn't it? Oh, wait, I think that's just how... That is how you leave. You go through the... Oh! There's nothing else here, right? I hope I clicked the right one and I'm going and not leaving. Okay, good. Alright, what's the deal with this one? We got guys up there, we got guys up there. Nice battlements. Okay, well, I found target number one. Oh, good, there's a guy with bomb arrows too. Hold still, you dunce. There's also a guy with ice arrows somewhere. Lots of arrows, that's good. Oh! Okay, Whoa! That's a new one. Here's the ice arrow guy. Thank you for being a red. Oh my god, there's so many things everywhere. Yep, that's what I was afraid of. Alright, you're the bomb arrow asshole, so... Goodbye. Oh, there's two bomb arrow guys. Okay. What the fuck was that? How did he pick me out of the... He... I don't know what happened there. I'm lucky I didn't get killed. Ow, that hurt a lot. Ooh, some meat. Bomb arrow, nice. Bomb arrows are a little extreme for this kind of thing, don't you guys think? I mean... So where's the chest? It is that direction. Oh. Now how do we get that, I wonder? Okay, I definitely need to get a little farther from the bombs before I put them off. That guy was... Oh, I see the trick to this. Boom. I should slide it right off. Oh, and this was a metal one too. I could have just magnesist. Another good weapon. Anything else? Those. I need to bomb that. God damn, that hurt a lot. Bomb arrows, man. Ooh, shock arrows. I like how this thing has slowly drifted over here. Yeah, I guess the enemies are getting tougher. I should just start shooting them in the air. Otherwise, I'm gonna have a repeat of what just happened to me there. Actually... Oh, shit, there's a guardian. Alright, definitely need to eat something then. Damn, but none of this stuff's really good. Got it. Go fuck yourself. That was it? Oh wow, that was an easy room. I'm actually impressed I was able to reflect it. That shit's hard, man. Got explosives. Where's the chest up there? Oh, that's an interesting one. Hurt your toesies. Whoa, that's a really good shield. You know, they probably gave me the shield because of what just happened with that guy. One arrow, everything else went overboard, huh? Alright. Wait, there's another chest in here? Where? Oh, right, up there. I think I can figure out how to get that. Actually, wait, no. I want to put... Come on, get up the box. Put the bomb here. Bop-a-da-boop, bop-a-da-boop, bop-a-da-boop. Okay. Well, guardians aren't so bad, really. Oh, God. You need to get out of here. And you need to get out of here. So if they're going to give me decayed guardians, for sure there's going to be regular, fully functioning guardians at one point. I'm not quite a fan of, like, the non-scripted falling for these chests. Sweet, another soldier's bow. Because it feels like it would really easily get like knocked off. Like if it bounced the wrong way and just like flew off the side, that's it. I'm screwed. All right, room four. Oh wow, already a one of the. Okay, there was a fair. There's a fairy there. Oh, there's room five. I've lost track of things. All right. Nice and easy. Nice and easy. Nice and easy. Oh, fuck, it's in a bad place. Come here. Can you come down? I need you. Got it. Let's see what we got here. A phenomenal sword. Well, phenomenal for this. I'd like a royal sword. Pants! I wonder if you can use amiibo. Oh wait, don't these fire too? Oh no, they fire fast, that's what it is. And I'll flip that, and then I can put pants on! Why can't I pick? Okay, I couldn't pick up that iron shroom for whatever reason. It's funny seeing Link just with pants. Come on, come here. Come here, okay. Is there anything else in here? There's those boxes, there's a woodcutter's axe. Yeah, see, I'm gonna use the woodcutter's axe because I don't wanna blow these things up and have them go everywhere. There we go. Because the woodcutter's axe at this point, well, frankly, isn't gonna cut it. Alright. What can I make? What can I make? I'll focus on. Oh, there's a bass in that water. Alright, alright. Come here. If the pond's so small, they just swim back to me. Are there any other fishies? That's weird. They gave me this room at, like, floor 7 last time. Maybe there's gonna be two rooms like this? Okay, do I have anything else that moves fast? No, so just one of these for speed. These two for defense. I can basically use that stuff for when just this one guy. Watch, he's gonna give me a. Did they patch it? Oh no, wait. Oh yeah, they patched it. They used to fill up your whole health. Oh no. Alright, let's put all this meat together because this will make a hell of a dish. Yeah. And then this. And the fruit. That's also a good one. And then boom, boom. Maybe I should have cooked this stuff independently. So I could use it for smaller healing, but oh well. Oh, jeez, that makes a huge difference if those don't fully restore you. At least I have a fairy now. I don't want the axe, I want the sword. Ooh. I was relying on that. Oh, are you shitting me? There's Keese, there's a choo-choo. It almost looks like they patched this a little bit. Uh-oh. They don't drop anything. Ooh, something fell though. Acorn! I can't see shit. It's better than nothing. Uh-oh. Get away from me! Get away from me! Fuck you. Ah! Fire! I have to be real careful. Fire is something I don't want to deal with here. Oh, Well, that's good to know. When all said and done, it'll light up the room I'm in. Oh man, I don't want to do dark rooms. That's hard. It's a good thing I grabbed that torch. Actually, wait. Some of these are wood. I can use them, but I have to be careful they don't burn up. Oh my god, are they going to have rooms that it's like all ice? And then you need to find like a torch or something to stay warm? That would be brutal. Oh god, I hope not. That would suck. Another dark room. There's something over there. Come on, you can't see me. It's just as dark for... I can see your eyes, though. That helps. Get over here so we can... They've kind of adjusted things, because it used to be you could see much farther in the dark. Like, when you used a power. Alright, yeah. You're not gonna look at what hit you there? There you go, dum-dum. Get over here so I can see you. Get over here. Oh, your fire breath did not... Uh-oh. Did not last long. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And you're dead. Thanks for the spear. Oh, wait. There might be a chest. No, it's off in the darkness, it looks like. Let's see. And... Come on. Line it up. Line up a shot. Snip. One. Oh, come on. Two. You're dead. Oh, there's a fire sword. Fire sword could be good. Alright, so what do we got? Fire arrow. Flame blade. Roasted drumstick. Yeah, I guess independent food that doesn't have, like, a super big bonus. Yeah, if there's something like that, I should cook it individually or roast it. It'll be better, I think. Okay, were there any items here? Oh, the chest was in there, but I guess when it exploded, the item came out. I don't need two torches. Oh, this has a bonus! Ew! The fire sword is good. So, let's see. I'll equip the fire sword just in case the next room is also a dark one. Although the odds are, what are the odds it gives me fire enemies and then the sword is useless? Well, we got big tower walls, but... We got a whiz robe there. Hey, this doesn't light up like it used to either. What the hell is that? Okay, well if I find an Octorok... Let's see what's going on. We've got a camp over there. That one's dead. Here they come. Okay, so if this thing doesn't light up like I thought it would. Come on, dude, you gotta die. Oh god, I didn't even see the whiz robe. Ooh, thundering outside. See, I don't want to waste the Boko. Not on a guy who's on fire. Oh, here, there we go. This will work. Another Rusty Halberd. Oh, this is a Meteor one. This isn't a regular fire guy. And you're dead. Give me that. I didn't even see him sneak up on me. And you'd think he would, because he shines brightly in the darkness. Alright, now what did... These guys didn't draw... Oh, here we go. Excuse me? Alright, I'll drop him. What else was up here? Torch, don't need. I've had enough of these dark rooms. Can we get something else? Yes, you guys were cooking food, though. Thank you. Actually, I need to heal a little. So, boom, boom, boom. Boom. Awesome. Another good... Dragon Bone stuff, huh? Motherfucker. Get out of here. Hold on to those rusty weapons just in case there's a rock Octorok. Because if they swallow one... Oh. If they swallow one, it'll, And you kill... I think, what is it? Either they swallow and spit it out, or they kill... I don't remember. I haven't done it in a long time. But basically, they can take a rusty weapon and turn it into a weapon of a different quality. Anything else in here? Rusty shield. Like that. So we got a claymore, a halberd, a shield. Oh, and here's another. Broadsword. It's a risk, but... Now hold on to it just in case. I can see them putting a rock Octorok. So we're doing things in fours. There should be one more dark room. Alright, what have we got now? Kind of nervous that nothing's immediately popping out at me. Just stasis. That's an explosive barrel. I should be mindful of that. It's actually, oh, it's just a... Wait, it's just a... Is it really just a... Wow. I fucked that up bad. Try one more. Wow! What's happened to me? I can't do it anymore. Yeah, I can't afford to try to do that anymore. Why can't I hit it? Uh-oh. Oof. Jesus. That was bad. That was really bad. I couldn't hit him. Or I couldn't reflect it. I wasted all my foods. Right, let's see what was in this room. Surely there was something here, right? Okay, what is that? That's a torch. Not very helpful. Wow. I didn't think that would pop off like that. I don't want any more rusty weapons. I have enough. Take another shield, because I can hold that. Anything up here? Nope. Hmm. Alright. Next one. Hopefully that was the last dark room, because that was like a mini boss. Right? They would do that that way. Nope, of course they wouldn't. Why would I think that? What now? What is that? What is that? What the hell was that? There's something really fast down there. Sounds like a Hinox. Is there someone standing on top of a Hinox? Is that what I'm looking at? Oh no, it is just, it's just a Hinox. Okay. And he has a thing on his belt. Okay, that's... Come on, wake up, big guy. Show me that big, beautiful eyeball. Are you a black Hinox? No, I think you're just a blue one. You might even be a red one. Oops. Uh-oh. I've kind of lost myself. Actually... That Hinoxes aren't hard, though. Nah. Ooh, so many choices. Let's use this guy. Boom, 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 boom. Get out of there, Link. Thank you. I didn't get a good swing up for that. Oh, the rod fell off. Uh-oh. Kind of got myself into a corner there. I'm over here, big guy. The tough part is fighting him in the darkness. I can't tell. It's really hard to tell where... He's gonna fall, because you can take damage if he falls on you. And he's dead. Yeah. Surely that calls for a checkpoint. Surely. I don't want to claim one. Those are too big and cumbersome. Wait, what? Oh. Give me the Thunder Rod. No treasure chests. Alright, we continue on. That was room 10, wasn't it? Yes, more stuff. Thank you for your kindness. What happened? I pressed skip and now nothing's happened. Oh. Eh, it's probably not important. I need to get rid of some shit. I'll get rid of one rusty sword. Come on, be a shirt. That's actually a good sword. That. Ooh! More clothing. Alright, that's not too bad. Ooh, mighty bananas. Oh shit, I didn't even remember there's a fairies in... There is a fairies? There's fairies in this type of room. That'll give me two fairies. Oh, the mushrooms of lies. Wait, I'm thinking of the wrong mushrooms, aren't I? What's... Wait. Endure Shrooms are for stamina, not for health? The hell was I thinking of that increases health? Oh, radish. I was mistaking them for hearty radishes and stuff like that. And... Yes, there's fish. Let's do this smarter this time. They never stood a chance. Wait, there's another fairy. What? Thank you. Do fairies refill your health fully? I don't remember. I'm too close to this fire. Okay, alright, let me try... How much is that giving me? Sauteed nuts, that didn't do shit. Alright, so I'll do smaller... So let's see. What is that gonna give me? Six? I can do six. Munch. We'll put... Oops. We'll put these two together. Give me a speed bonus. It's the Mellish Room. Endura Shrooms. Oh, those actually give you a lot of health. Mighty Bananas. Okay, I'm definitely going to have to start... If I start fighting decently tough enemies, I'm going to just start eating these bonus fruits. Or foods, because it's just going to waste otherwise. Combined. I have three fairies. Wow. And then I'm going to cook this individually. And this individually. Because then I can use smaller... Because you can have, like, three rows of food things. There. Alright. Anything on the trees I should look at? No. Oh, I don't want to have the axe equipped. What else do I have? I need to offload some stuff. Get rid of that. I guess it's not worth holding onto the rusty things. Just in the hopes that I'll find something. Alright. What was I using... Oh, I got a 26 power, so I'll use that. I'm actually pretty decked out. Oh no, these things? Why? Get out of here with that stupid... Oh god, it's a shooting gallery and I'm the target. Oh, they're not... that strong. I thought they were stronger than that. Oh, come on. That it? Okay. I wasted one arrow that's like somewhere in the middle. There it is. That was an easy room. So now we're doing temple rooms, or shrine rooms, I guess. Yeah, I got shoes now. I can put, I can kick chests, and I won't hurt my feet. Oh yeah, that was definitely... Then the point was to use, Wait, I have strong arrows, don't I? I do. Oh, I do. Remember that, too. See, that's the thing. I get so many things that I don't remember to use all of them. What's the gimmick here? Oh, you're not a regular one. One, two, three. I hope that's enough. Move, 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 move! Man, I got a spear now. These guys are normally pretty easy, but... I really don't feel like fighting with them. Oh, you're stronger than I remember. That it? Nope, there's something somewhere else. Five, six. Let's see if that's seven, just to be sure. Okay, so it's eight hits with a spear. Ooh, Guardian Sword's not bad. I will ditch this because they don't last long anyways. There's a chest in here, though. Where? It's up there. Oh, I know I was supposed to... I didn't... Well... How could I have known, right? I needed to basically wait until one of those guys does his spinny thing where he makes a hot air current and then ride it up. Alright, what do we got now? We got two guys on a platform. Oh, wait. Only some of these are the easy kind. I'm in the middle of an arena. It's a shooting gallery. Oh, Lord, help me. Oh, God, there's two of these things. There's two of these things. Get out of the water, dum-dum. I don't like this. I really don't like this. How am I supposed to fight two of these things? I mean, they're not hard, but they're not easy. Okay, that's one. Motherfucker. Fuck you. And this sword, yeah. Okay, it's not, they're not too dangerous, it's just very stressful. Get another sword. How much are these swords? 20? Oh. Well, if that's the case, I will drop that. They don't last long, but in this mode, I don't need them to last long. I think there's a, I saw a chest for a split second. There it is. Probably arrows, with how things have been going so far. Or it could be a longsword. Huh. Longswords are slow, but I mean, if I fight something like a Hinox, that would work great. Oh, this has a bonus, critical hit. What was I using, this guy? Yeah. So that's two rooms, no, three rooms of annoying mini guardians. More mini guardians. And they're both that kind. Oh, these guys are the next tier up. Whoops. Oh god, he's firing a laser. Oh, these are harder. These are stronger ones. Come on, kill it fast. Okay. God, you cheap little piece of shit. These are tier 3. How are you not dead? Shit, man. Wait, what? They didn't actually do that much damage. It only looked like they were doing a ton of damage. Ooh, I'll eat that next. So it looks like I'm fighting nothing but guardians at this point. Shield. And what else can I drop? I will drop this. What room am I on? It said there's 45 rooms total. Uh-oh. Something big's coming out. 16. This would probably be the final for... Oh, God. It's level 4. Except he has weak weapons. What's going on there? Alright, well, I've cheesed these guys before. Got him. Wait, he only dropped one weapon? He had three! What's that bullshit? Oh no, there they are. Alright, let me go, because I still have this fruit lasting... Unless that's the end. It is the end. So wait, that was 17, no, 16 rooms and 14 rooms, I think. So that's 30. I guess I would leave the last one to have 15. You are now strong enough to wield more of the Master Sword's power than ever before. Courageous hero chosen by the blade. Oh, see, the platforms are going like that, huh? Take hold of the Master Sword. Neato! Did this room change at all? Nope, still big and domey. Wait, maybe it did. It was like, were those constellations always there? Oh boy. Stressful stuff. I really have to remember to take advantage more of the fruits and things. So, there's definitely going to be a Lynel. Let me think, what haven't I fought yet? I haven't fought a Stalnox. I haven't fought a Lynel. I have not fought... I fought Talus, but they'll probably throw harder ones. What else could they... The full-size guardians, flying guardians, possibly. I hope not, because those are really hard to kill. If I don't have ancient arrows. Ugh. Thank God I upgraded all my stuff. Stasis bombs, all of it. Alright, so it seems like the best way to do it is to use your strongest weapons first. Because I still had a... I was doing that and I still had a full inventory by the end of it. Alright, what bonus do I have now for the sword? Ah, you finally returned. You look stronger than when I last saw you. The Master Sword you wield is now more powerful than before. That's up to 50! Desire still more power and wish to retry the blade's tests. Once again, place the Master Sword in its pedestal. Thank you, Giant Tree. You have overcome parts of the trial with the trials. Oh, cool. So it's actually considered like a quest. So EX means a DLC. Alright, well. I guess that's it for the middle trials. Next is the final trials? The last trials? Who knows? Either way, thanks for joining me. Get back all the next stuff up real soon, but until then, bye.